instructions give any indication of what, how long the helium lasts before you need to refill it?
No!
No, but certainly the laser is strapped to it, Ted. And
bye.
Bye.
See you tomorrow.
So, do you have to manually move the pin back and forth? The
yeah. Which actually gives you a surprising amount of control.
That doesn't sound good.